You got any ideas?
I have a great idea.
Pitch it to me.
Pitch it to me.
Hey, I got an idea.
Well, let's hear it.
Why do we need two blanket edges instead of just one? The answer is because it's comfortable. We have so many blanket designs for babies, kids, and various novelty throws for couch potatoes. Most people probably never thought that they would prefer two edges because there were no other options. The standard blanket design has remained the same since the estimated 14th century. Now the Tucky is here to provide you and your sleeping partner many options. If you and your partner hog the covers, or if you are wrestling with a moving alligator all night, and if one or both of you need two blanket edges for tucking, bunching, and knee support, then this is the blanket for you. The Tucky blanket is here to make sleep more comfortable and make sharing a blanket that much easier. No more individual blankets that never stay in place and laundry nightmares. And no more to someone going frigid in the night while the other person remains tucked in and warm. Tuck or untuck, the Tucky is your oyster. Currently, I'm in the prototype phase, but if you like this idea, then give me a thumbs up and support, and be a happy tucker.
Make or break an inventor. Be our shark and vote. Be bold and submit your product. What the heck? You could only make millions.